Hey everybody out there, I wanted to do a quick review for you for a piece I just got in. This is Zorloza Creations life-size pumpkin head wall hanger bust, and it is a fabulous piece. Now this is one of the first pieces that he did, and this was actually at the show. So this is brand new, and I expect that he's going to be selling quite a few of these. It's just a great piece. I absolutely love it. It's got great presence. The only thing it could be is there's a little bit of pain in the butt to hang it up on the wall. There's a couple of holes in the back of it. There's a flat plate. And, you know, you just kind of have to mount it. It's got a bit of weight to it on the head, so it kind of leans out a bit. I just put regular anchors on there, but what I may end up doing is putting some kind of like hook anchors in there. So that way I feel a little bit more secure about it being up on there. But anyway. It's a killer piece. We'll take some detailed looks at here. You can see all the work he did in the mouth. It's just absolutely fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. He's got a nice bit of drool down through here. The color work and shading on everything is fabulous. I will say though that it's popping a lot more here on camera than what it does in real light, at least in my light. So what I may end up doing is going back through and kind of just adding some depth to some of this stuff, because in the light that I have it in, it's kind of washed out. Right now, I have a LED light on my phone, so it's kind of lighting everything up and it's making everything pop really nice, which is, it looks fabulous. I just want to get it to kind of look like that in the light that I am going to be using it in. It kind of washes it out a little bit. So I'll just, I'm not gonna rework what he did because it's just a fabulous job. I might just go in there and add some definition, make things pop a little bit more here and there. But it's absolutely fabulous. So again, this is a new piece. It's kind of a pain in the butt to hang up, but once it's up there, it looks killer. And I actually am getting into these whole wall hanger collectibles, just because for space, it's nice to throw stuff up on the wall, because our shelf space is so limited, I would say, for me. We'll come back through here. He did like just all the details in here. He's got lots of nice colors through here, lots of great shading. There's vein work in the eyes. There we go. And it just, he did a terrific job. So he does a sculpt and cast and paint. He does the whole kit and caboodle. He just absolutely does a fabulous job. I mean, as you can see. So what I'll do is I'll pull back a little bit here so you can kind of check it out and see what it looks like up on the wall. And it just looks killer. I mean, it looks like he's coming out of the wall. It looks like he's coming out to get you. I absolutely love it to death. It's killer. It's killer. I would love to have a life-size guy, but yeah, who knows? Maybe at one point in time when I have like $6,000 to spend on that, which will be never. But this does the part. I don't have Sideshow's pumpkin head. That's definitely a grail piece for me. I want to get at some point in time. So what I've had for a long time is the Soda Toys one, which I think is about quarter scale. They did a great job with it, especially for being as cheap as it was in the beginning. Now these Soda Toys ones are, you know, go for about a couple $100. But again, like, that's another killer piece. If you are into Pumpkinhead, I would definitely recommend. But Zorloza did a great job on this. I absolutely love it. We'll kind of come back up through here. Get you some more detail. But I mean, just look at the sculpt work. I mean, it's just absolutely fabulous. And there's details that you get on here that you're just not gonna get with, you know, quarter scale, you know, pieces. Just all the line work, everything is just absolutely fabulous. And he did a great job. I mean, no doubt about it. I'm proud to have this piece. He's a great guy. He's great to work with. I can't recommend this enough, to be honest with you. So anyway, here it is. Feel free to ask me any questions or like and subscribe, and I will put a link to his shop on the video so you guys can check out the stuff that he does. Also, real quick, he also does have a Violet the Nun over here. He did that guy too, or that girl, and he did a great job on that as well. So this guy is just absolutely fabulous. I'm thrilled to have these pieces from him, and I couldn't recommend them more. So, till next time, you guys take care, and I'll talk to you later.